He's watching a movie or playing music. I don't know, but it's pretty loud, and I hope that doesn't disturb you guys. Cause he is giving me $800 a month, so I can talk about that. I can't argue about that. So your boy is going to Mexico again in December. I'll come back in January 2024. So a new man is going to return to the United States, and it's gonna be fun again. You know, I can't wait to go again. It's gonna be fire. Even though I'm in, you know, trying to find a new job here and there. I'm always trying to find a new job. This whole finding a new job BS. It's just like I'm finding a new girl. You know, like I don't like this girl, so I gotta go to this one. Then in the end, I figured out that I don't like this girl. I gotta find somebody else. Then I find her. She's not the one. I gotta go something else. That's how it is now, apparently, with the whole job thing. But you know, the thing is with me, guys, like I have a lot of bills that I need to like cover up. And the thing that helps me a lot is the overtime. The overtime is the thing that helps. And the job that I have now, they're not giving me overtime. It's just like the 40 hours. And the job that I used to have for almost 8 years, that one was literally like 55, 56, 58, 16, 66, 68 hours. And that was always a blessing, you know. I don't know what happened, you know, inflation or whatever. It's just making a lot of jobs not give their workers more than 40 hours. Instead, they hire more people and give them like an option between 5 or 6 shifts. They have shift A, shift B, shift C, shift E. Fuck, I don't even know. It's not even no more for second or third now. It's a bunch of letters now. So that's my that's pretty much what I'm going through right now. How are you guys doing? Are you guys doing well? Tell me your hobbies. Tell me what you guys are into. Tell me what you guys are doing. How's work? How's life? I hope it's going well, better than me, because my shit schedule, my life, it's been shit. And it's my fault. You know, I take full responsibility for the predicament that I am in. You know, it's my fault. But sometimes, you know, I have to understand, you know, at least for me, your ultimate enemy is yourself. And you have to fight that person. And you have to let that person know who is boss. Sometimes your mind takes over you, and it has taken over me for a while. Man, fuck you, train. But yeah, it's taken over who I am. But you know, like, I'm trying to like get better. I'm trying to be a better human being, a better person. And it's never too late to like become a better person overall, because I'm trying to, you know. I want to be more relaxed, more chill, more calm, more less crazy, and less anxiety, stuff like that. You know, and I know you guys know having anxiety is an episode. You can't even sleep in peace. You can't even sleep like calmly. You have to like, you know, paranoia everywhere. I feel like I'm a man trapped in my own thoughts. But I used to remember back when it was COVID time. I used to think that was hard, but now that I look back at it, it was simple. It was very simple and easy. All you gotta do is cover up. Cover up and just fucking work, man. And just not get sick. But now it's not as easy as it used to be. And the older I'm getting, the harder it's gonna get, you know? I don't know. And fuck you, train again. But ignore that, guys. I don't know how I'm going to name this video. It's going to talking to camera and be like, oh, I'm shy talking to the camera. Like, I'm very camera shy. Like, dude, come on. Obviously, you do videos on YouTube. Just stop being shy and just talk to the audience. They're people just like you, man. You ain't talking to bots. That was my bad. You're not talking to bots. You're talking to actual human beings. So just talk to them. Talk to them. Like you will talk to somebody at work. It's not rocket science. Just communicate with them. That's it. That's all you gotta do. You're gonna be like,
I can't see it. I can't, the world see me. I'm ugly.
Yeah, fuck it. Who cares if I'm ugly? If I'm ugly, I'm ugly. Oh well. It is what it is. You made a video. You're doing a video. Talk to the fans. Talk to the people behind the phone. They're watching your videos because they want to see you, obviously. So just look at, just talk to them. Sorry, I just need to get that out. But anyway, you know what I mean. 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 You know what I mean, guys. So, you know, I never take for granted all you guys that are always happy to see my videos. Thank you. You know, I'm always happy to do videos for you guys. And I apologize again. It's not that I don't want to, it's just sometimes I'll be busy. Damn, I'll be busy. You know, I'll be doing this stuff, I'll be doing stuff around the house, I'll be creating new projects, I'll be just hanging out with my mom and dad while I can. And apparently, like, I've been like going out with like people now. This is all like a huge episode nowadays. I can't just sit down and just do a quick ASMR video for you guys for like 20 minutes because, and there you go, a motorcycle. Motorcycle at 1 a.m. Brilliant, beautiful, awesome. Anyway, oh, tomorrow I'm gonna go to this specific area. It's just grass and lake, and I'm gonna like fly my drone. I don't know if you guys, if I ever told you guys, but I have a drone. It's very, very it's very cool. It's very geek. It's very geeky of me to have one. I think, you know, because not a lot of people have drones, and you know, I decided to buy one when I saw it. I'm like, yeah, I wanna buy it. It's a DJ One Fly, something like that. It's a great one. You guys seen it. If you guys go to Best Buy and you guys are into drones, you know, the brand is DJ Fly something. I saw it. I looked at the reviews. It was cool. I bought it. As you guys can tell, I look kind of weird with the blonde, but I'm not having it blonde forever. It's gonna be like a black or a silver or black, you know, like size gonna be black and then silver on top. You'll see when it's done. You know, I was told that it's best for me to like let bleach it and let my hair rest. For better results. I don't know. So I'm gonna let it, you know, I'm gonna let it rest for like a week or two, and then I'm gonna apply the color, and then I have to get a toner for that color too. I don't know, guys. I don't really know about hair. I just do it. Have planned for October. It's gonna be great. October 2023. I already have. We're gonna go, me and a lot of other dudes, we're gonna go to a haunted house. Probably another thing called, like, what's it called? A corn mob, corn fob. No, what the hell? gets dragged by the by the monster Jeepers Creepers into that like corn plants. I don't know what they call exactly, but yeah, we're gonna go through that with a flashlight at night and face the music. I like that. We're also gonna do a go-kart racing October 7th, and there's also a UFC fight October 22nd, UFC 284, Charles Oliveira versus Islam Makhachev. That's gonna be fire. And the co-main event, Chimaev versus Paulo Costa, and then some more good ones. Can't wait. And then Halloween itself. Oh, I'm gonna try to watch the new Exorcist movie, Believer, or something like that. It's gonna be fun. Tell me, guys, what you guys gonna do for Halloween. Halloween is my favorite. It's my favorite holiday. I don't care about your Thanksgiving. I don't care about your Christmas. I don't care about your Labor Day. I don't care about your Memorial. Rest in peace. But you know what? You know what I mean. Valentine's Day, kiss my ass. New Year's, kiss my ass. New Year, same shit. You know what I mean. I'm sorry, guys. I'm kind of fucking. I don't know why I'm hyper. I really don't know. I haven't even drank soda. I haven't eaten candy. I don't know. I want to be happy, you know, in front of you guys, because you guys deserve the best. You guys deserve everything. Everything positive in this world, because this world is cruel already. And I know you guys deserve everything good within your lives. I've talked to many of you in my comments, and you guys seem genuine and kind-hearted people, and I wish to meet you all one day, because a lot of people in this world, at least where I'm from or where I'm at, they're pieces of shit. But, you know, when I say that, I mean that. They at least to me, they just look at me and they judge me and they just talk shit to me without even getting to know me, man. Like, what the fuck? Me, you know, me. Like, I'm not the type of person to just come up to you. Hello, how are you? My name is, nice to meet you. You'll be friends. No, I'm not like that. Obviously, I keep to myself because I have to, like, I can't be friends with everybody because I don't do that. I have a small circle, very small circle, because I don't feel comfortable just, you know, opening up to anyone, you know. It's just my own personal preference. Everybody's different. But, you know, I need to take my time with people, you know, get to know them individually, slowly but surely. And then I'll decide if I can open up or not. And then, you know, when a person is a piece of shit, you know, you can just sense it. You sense their energy. You know it. And then you can also sense if a person is genuine and it's actually a good person. You know. You should know by now. So, yeah, that's what I mean. But anyway, what the hell was I going to say? Oh, fuck. Guys, yeah, you guys deserve the best. You guys actually give a crap about me. You actually like look at my videos, take your time, comment on my videos. You guys are special. You guys deserve the world, even though the world's shit. But you guys deserve the world. You guys deserve the moon. The moon's probably more pure in this world. But yeah, guys, I promise you, we are. Already, I think we're like 44,695 subscribers. I pray it's September 13th, right? And I pray I can get 5,000 by the end of the year. And that'll be great. By the end of the year, 2024, I make it to 5,000 subscribers. Subscribers. That'll mean the world to me. I would never make it to 5,000. I'll never imagine having, you know, people talk to me from different parts of the world to even give a damn to even comment on my videos and just talk to me just for a little bit, you know. It means the world to me. You guys are the best. And I hope to always touch your guys' hearts somehow, some way, or make you guys laugh. because that's what I like, you know? That's what I want to be known for. You know, people enjoy being with me, enjoy talking to me, or just some people, because they actually see me, that I'm funny, and that I'm actually, like, genuine. I don't mean no harm. I might look like I may look intimidating. People say I do, but I don't want to make it seem that way. I'm not. If you're nice to me and you're trying to be polite all the time to me, I will always have respect towards you. I heard this saying, I think this is my saying, shit. They said, always be respectful to everyone until they give you a reason to be disrespectful. So I have many problems, but I'm not the type to throw them, like, to throw them at the people, you know? Like, let's say I'm having a bad day, and, you know, I'm having difficult times, you know, at home. I go to work, and I just get angry at this person for no reason. Yeah, that's not me, man. That will never be me. If I'm annoyed, I'll just, you know, nod my head. I'll just walk my way. I don't want to, like, be talked to. I'm going through some stuff. I just want to be alone, respectfully. The type of people that throw anger or throw, like, you know, throw, like, a tantrum to, like, somebody without no reason. Yeah, that's effed up, bro. I will never do that. At least not me. I don't know about other people, but that's not me. So, you know. Obviously, didn't want to do like a long video. This is just like a 20 minute video. I just wanted to just do a quick video, guys. Obviously, don't know what the title's gonna be yet. Just to like keep you guys updated. You know, like, if you guys have any more ideas, I mean, don't say perfumes or colognes. From time to time, I'll do some. But I just want to keep it very versatile. I want to, like, make sure I can get my audience together without just doing colognes. And I get it. You guys know me. Most of you know me because of that. And that's cool. But I just really want to try to, like, do other things and make my YouTube known for other things. But yeah, guys, my Buick, I was listening to music. I have a sub in there, and I blew it, because apparently I was listening to loud-ass music, and it blew away. Like, so now I have no bass, no nothing, just, like, normal music, which kind of, it makes me sad, but I'm gonna fix it. I don't know what happened. I think I blew up. Maybe I blew a fuse. But that's it, though. I don't think the speakers are bad. They're not brand new, but they're in good condition. Hold on. Yeah, but I don't know. Yeah, guys, but I'm really serious. Like, after this lease is over with my roommate, yeah, I think he has to go. He really has to go. I can't be doing this for long. I really need my house back to myself. If you go downstairs in the basement, it's a disgrace. It's nasty. It smells like must. I gotta stop, bro. But that's until April. But yeah, guys. Anyways, pointless video, but just a video to see you guys, give a video out there for you guys, of course, because I care about you, and I need to do more videos more frequently, because this kind of sucks. But yeah, guys, I'll be doing more videos. Don't forget to leave some ideas what you want me to talk about, or some triggers or whatever. Just leave it down in the comment section. Type or comment whatever you guys think you want to see next. Don't be afraid. about any ideas, I'm always ready to hear. I'm all ears. So comment down, say whatever, and I'll see you on the next one. I love you guys. 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 Remember. Remember this. If you think no one loves you, I do. I do. I'm here.